Samson Onsomu after the Ngongo Derby. How's the game for you guys so far?
The game was tight, at least in the first half. We managed to come back on second half.
And you guys, what did you do tactically so that you guys beat the Ngongo Queens guys?
I think the boys showed up. We just minimized the mistake in the second half, and now the difference.
And just going into the next game, what will be key for you, knowing that you'll be going to face Cabras or
KCB?
KCB, because last time you and KCB drew, and you guys have a chance to clinch this year's title.
I think, like I said before, we know what we're going to expect from KCB. So just about the players to show up, and just take the day.
Yes. And many people might not know your rugby journey. Can you just tell guys how your journey has been since you picked up the oval ball to right now when you're in Impala?
It's quite a long story, but actually I'll say I started playing rugby in the academy, age grade, when I was 15. It took me a long journey for me. Until now, I thank God for that. Yes.
Yeah. And which has been your key highlight, you playing rugby?
I think every game counts for me.
Yeah.
I mean, each and every game, each and every time I enter the pitch, I thank God for that opportunity.
And the other many players who are looking also up to you, maybe you can just tell them what does it take for them to perform at that high level. And knowing you being the Kenya Simba scrum half, for those other scrum halves, maybe they see they are a bit small or they are not that big. Maybe you can just share what it takes for them to perform.
What I can share for the guys who are playing probably the same size as me is hard work and belief. You know, you have to put God first in each and everything that you do. And hard work will always help you in talent phase. Yes.
And being the Kenya Simba scrum up, are there any boxes that or any goals that you still have as Samson?
Yeah, we want to qualify for the World Cup.
Yeah.
The World Cup and enjoy rugby.
And what will be your key moment in rugby, or what is the next box, or just the key highlight of your rugby career?
Key highlight, just want to win the Kenya Cup first. That's what's on the table right now, and then from there God will guide us.
And just share with guys who might want to reach you on social media, maybe your handles.
Facebook, Samson Onsomu, Twitter, SamSerious9, Instagram, Samson Onsomu.
Yeah. Cheers and thanks for talking.
Thank you so much. Thank you.